My mom has always told my siblings and I that we had to keep the fact that our father was in prison to us.
I didn't really know my father since the last time I remember him. I do not know, but I think it was like two. My mom told me I was 2 years old.
My dad used to be there for me, but he's not there for me anymore.
Call it a secret. You have two different lives. Like at school, say your parents are on vacation.
You can't tell the story because everyone could make fun of you for like having like one of your family members in prison.
I felt embarrassed of it. You know, I felt like at school at the time, you know, it was, oh, bring your parents to school day. You know, I would cry a lot of times at night because, you know, I didn't have my parents, you know.
I grew up without my dad. He was incarcerated all my life. I still don't really know him. So for me, it was like, I want to break the cycle with my kids.
You teach them one little thing or two little things and they light up. They light up and it's changed their life. You know their life has changed.
So it feels kind of good to know that other people are either going through the same thing I go through or going through something that is similar.
I come back to Avery and it's like, oh yeah, here, this is who understands me.
Once you meet one person here, once you meet the whole family, you can never leave. It's like, you get attached.
Avery helped me open up and learn that I could be myself and I could be open and I could share and I didn't have to keep that secret.